I've been thinking of a feeling that we often tuck away. I've been thinking of the reasons that we often look away. He made us to be lovers. He made us to be servants of his house. He made us to be leaders and givers. Touch of him, and there's a tension within. And I've been thinking how the world keeps on leading. To the pit of mass destruction. And I've been thinking how the media keeps on feeding every selfish want, every selfish need, every selfish thought. So when the widow needs a covering, and when the orphan needs a family, when the poor, tend to look the other way. But if you recognize the tension, and if you acknowledge the frustration in your soul, pause long enough to listen to who you are, to what you're made for, to who you are, to what you're made for, why you're here, and what's your purpose, who you could be if you'd surrender. Then arise up and respond? Will you respond? Will you let go? Will you surrender to your nature to love much and give much and touch those that need a touch from him, and be his hands and feet, and be his very voice to those who are saved and to those who are perishing. Be the fragrance of God in the earth those who are saved, those who are perishing, the fragrance of Jesus, the Savior of men. You're more than his child, you're his love and his friend. A counterpart in all things to the end. Go ahead and surrender.